And welcome back to Inland Empire Live. I'm Pep Fernandez once again. Our first guest on a very big show is Ashley Gaines from the EDCT. And when you came in, Ashley, I said, the EDCT, what's that all about? It's a local foundation, but what does it stand for and what do you guys do?
Economic Development and Corporate Training. And we're with the San Bernardino Community College District. And basically what we do is we connect our workforce with training needs. So we work with businesses and individuals to help them get the training that they need. Anything from forklift training to welding to Excel.
To a lot of maybe vocational things, but
mostly
also
vocational.
Desk jobs as well?
Yes, absolutely. So it goes from anywhere from vocational to Microsoft, anything that the employer needs so that they can help retain their workforce or upgrade the skills of their workforce.
Now, the vocational stuff's great, but a lot of these jobs now are consisting of, like, you know, sitting in front of a computer and knowing how to, you know, operate certain software and programs.
Right.
Is that kind of where maybe you're steering some of these, you know, your workers and how, you know, trying to place them, you know, with good jobs, because a lot of them, it's kind of changing right now.
Absolutely. So what we do is we take a look at, we do an economic analysis of the region, and we look at what are the jobs that are higher paying but are also entry level and don't require an associate's degree or a bachelor's degree, because many of our population don't have those things. So if we're wanting to just get them quick skills and quick training and help them to move into higher paying jobs, then those are the types of jobs that we want to look for. So once we do that analysis, then like welding, that's an excellent paying job. Electrical, plumbing. I mean, there's a lot of skilled jobs out there that people aren't aware of, and they're just not following the skills tracks to go to those jobs.
So getting those people to know about these programs and maybe the benefits of these jobs, right? I mean,
absolutely.
As you said, there's some good paying jobs out there.
Oh, absolutely. And our goal is to get them from, move them from the lower class and up into the middle class. So we need them to make at least about $20 an hour or higher so that they can move up that ladder and be more successful and have more disposable income.
It's the American dream, right?
Exactly. And we all benefit from that because it's a better tax base. Our schools improve.
Yeah.
Roads improve. It's
a win.
They're
probably spending more money in the local community.
Absolutely.
Yeah. Do you like coffee?
I do.
Do you drink a lot of coffee?
I do.
Okay, because you've got a thing going on. 1 million cups. I guess it's a nationwide thing, right? Because you can't drink 1 million cups on your own.
Absolutely. But, I've tried.
But what is this all about? I guess you guys get together on Wednesday mornings and just drink a lot of coffee.
Exactly. So what that is this is a program that we're starting in October. So it'll be on October 5th will be our first one. It'll be a monthly program where entrepreneurs will come to our business or our location, our campus at the district, and be able to, two entrepreneurs will give their business presentation or elevator pitch while other entrepreneurs can ask questions, give them feedback so that they're more prepared when they actually have to go to businesses or potential clients. And it becomes a learning environment for everyone to just learn from one another, network and connect. You may find your graphic designer there. You may find, you know, your attorney there. But it creates this learning environment for everyone.
So a lot of different professions and skill sets. Like you said, you might go there, do a little networking, and you've got, you know, people to surround yourself or your business to make it successful, right?
Absolutely.
So when you go to these things, it's entrepreneurs getting together, learning from one another. That benefits everybody, right? Because in order to have your business successful, you might need somebody else in the community, and in turn, they might need somebody else. And like you said, it's like a cycle. Everyone's kind of,
exactly,
you know, working off each other.
Exactly.
Is that kind of the mindset going into it? It's like, hey, let's all help each other. There's probably something we can all learn, or maybe we have a need that we can fill here.
Yes, that's exactly what its purpose is to just create this positive environment for everyone to learn from one another and to connect with each other.
What if you're launching a new business? Is this a great place too? Like, you know what? I need to get connected.
Definitely. And we'll be opening up business workshops as well. So we'll be offering those in addition to the 1 Million Cups initiative that we'll be doing on Wednesdays. And then those will be scheduled workshops helping people from social media, marketing, website design, anything that they need to get their business up and running, and cheaply too, because
yeah,
that's really the bottom line is you don't want to have to spend a lot of money if you're a new business when you have all these other expenses that you have to deal with as well.
Yeah, because it could be tricky, right? Starting your own business at first, if you've never done it before and didn't have someone to lean on to give you that information, you know, DBAs and corporations and doing this and that, and
exactly,
you know, just getting it off the ground, right?
Exactly.
So I'm sure when you go to the Million Cups of Coffee event on Wednesday mornings, there's people there that you could probably, you know, pick their brains, right? Ask questions. How do I do this? I've never done this. You know, is that kind of a good place opportunity for them to do that
Absolutely.
As well?
Absolutely. Yes. So we're just trying to create that entrepreneurial ecosystem so that whatever need a person has, whether it's a brand new business or whether it's an existing business, they can go and they can find somebody that can help them and educate them on whatever it is that they're needing more information about.
So I'm starting a new business. How do I get involved? Where do I find more information? How can I come and drink some coffee with you guys?
Go to our website. We have a couple places. So okay. edctfoundation.org would be the EDCT Foundation's website. And we're also launching a website with the 1 million cups, and that's 1millioncups.com/SBD.
Okay, so it's the number one or O-N-E?
The number one.
The number one.
Yes.
Okay, got it. So that's Ashley Gaines, the director of the EDCT Foundation from the San Bernardino Community College District. We appreciate the time, Ashley. Save me a cup of coffee. Maybe you'll
I will.
Me at the next one. Appreciate the time. We'll
Thank
be
you.
Right back here on Inland Empire Alive.